More breaking news to tell you about out of Sonoma County. We've got a suspect who has died after a car crash, and four Sonoma County Sheriff's deputies have been injured. This happened just after midnight. Sonoma County Sheriff's Office says the deputies responded to a report of someone pulling out a rifle, and that's when deputies say that the suspect led them on a pursuit. During the chase, the suspect, they say, stopped, fired shots, and the deputies continued to chase. The suspect did die at that scene.